total fucking bollocks.
Bloody told Noel Edmonds to pick me up in the field next to the house.
Right.
Dozy bastard lads his chopper in my garden. You should see the state of my begonias, Bob.
Elton, I don't have an opening act.
No.
And I need to raise £5 million. And I'm trying to run a 10-hour stadium show off of 4 generators.
Three. Yeah.
Christ. So, while I appreciate that having Noel Edmonds in your garden in any context must be vaguely traumatic...
Shy plants, Bob. Begonias. I don't seek the limelight like some of the others.
Do you fancy opening?
No!
Great. Well, that's fantastic. Maybe see it as a tribute to your plants. And the whole famine thing.
I wouldn't want a tribute, Bob. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Christ, you're not listening. Begonias are some of the most bashful plants I've ever had the privilege of growing. I mean, a tribute would be the worst fucking nightmare. They're humble.
Fancy opening, Freddy?
No, darling. I need to soak up the vibe.
Well, that's a load of bollocks. You're all scared about not getting sound checks and you want someone else to break in the mics.
Hadn't even crossed my mind, Robert.
That's the only way that you'll all get on, Freddie.
Absolutely.
Are the Irish band here yet?
No.
I do like the singer.
What, Bono?
Bono?
It's Bono, OK? It's Bono.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bono.
Bono. Bono.
What a shame.
Would you fancy opening, maybe, Sade?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah?
Wow.
Well, that's great.
As long as you get the others to stop asking me about Africa.
Huh? Ah.
Shite. Look, I'm sorry.
I left Africa when I was 4, Bob. I can tell them about Colchester, but I'm not sure today's really about Colchester, is it?
No, not primarily.
No. So, how can I be the African expert?
I know the lineup. It doesn't look great.
No.
God knows, we tried. Yeah.
Prince, Stevie Wonder, Diana Ross, Michael Jackson.
But they didn't want to do it.
And what about the Brits?
Look, personally, I'd have loved to have had Aswad or Steel Pulse, but they don't have the profile, Sade. It has to be about the money, Sade. It has to be. Yeah. And I know they're a bunch of bleeding lunatics, but they're the biggest acts in the country, yeah? And if I can get those acts on that stage, well, then we get the money.
No, it's cool. I just didn't think today would involve me explaining to an off-their-tits status quo why Africa is hot in the winter.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay.
It's fine.
It's not. Look, you're not opening, Sade.
No.
And I'll make sure that you get a sound check.
What?
No, it's fine. Everything's...
Jeez.
Everything's fine. Great.
What's wrong with Steel Pulse? I like Steel Pulse.
Tony! Speak to me!
They're running about their loads, Bob! It isn't a sustainable situation!
What?
You're asking me to transcend the rules of kinetic energy to play God in the atheist world of physics!
Tony, just tell me in a way that I'll understand.
Yeah?
Right. If one goes, you're fucked. If two go, you're massively fucked.
Bob! Mitch!
I've really got a check on those snacks.
I was just looking for you.
Whatever we want.
Absolutely, yeah. Okay, Tony, there's 2 billion people watching, so all down to you.
So we're on quite early.
Yeah, I'm just trying to fit everyone in, like, you know.
Are you surprised to see your mob higher up the bill?
No. Really? Are we?
Aye. How long's your slot?
I don't know.
18 minutes. Mm. I checked.
Oh, yeah, that's right, 18.
And remind me, how long is I don't like Mondays?
I'd say probably like 4 minutes.
3 minutes, 52 seconds.
Yeah.
I checked.
Right.
So you're going to play 4 times?
I mean, come on, Midge. I do have other songs, you know?
Oh,
I do.
Well, thanks for having me. It's good to be here.
Oh, come on, Midge. Don't be like that.
Like what?
What you... But I mean, would you fancy opening? No, just no, definitely not. Right, Midge. Well, it's lovely speaking to you, but just go on and have fun like everyone else, please. I've got to get past you now. And Jesus Christ, the crazy bastard. Look, will you fuck off, will you?
I'm not sure about having your name plastered all over your guitar, Brian. Looks a bit showy.
Well, do you know, I quite like it. You know, you got your name on it. It sort of reminds you whose guitar it is, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, I mean, you wouldn't keep losing yours, I suppose.
Not a bad point.
Hey, did you come in on Edmund's chopper as well?
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, it was incredible. Yeah, yeah, being up there, looking down at the fans, they were like little ants, weren't they, crawling about.
We got a taxi here, Rick.
Did we?
Yeah, big time.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, what a taxi.
Here we go. Here we go. It's one of ours.
Edmund shouldn't even be involved, Freddie. He's not rock and roll.
Which one's Edmund?
Oh, you know, he's on TV with a fucking beard.
Oh, yeah, the nature stuff.
It's David Bellamy.
Right.
Wish it had been David Bellamy. David Bellamy wouldn't have landed in my fucking garden.
No?
Wouldn't have dreamt of it. There's only one big white chopper allowed in my garden, and it belongs to a Scandinavian called Horst! Put some fucking trousers on, you look ridiculous. Fucking Edmunds.
Hello, love.
Hi, Al.
Looks like velvet, darling. What do you use?
It's just shampoo.
Don't you dare.
Sade!
Oh, hello, Phil. You all right?
I'd love to send a message to Africa during my set.
OK. Well, yeah, of course, you can do that. Absolutely.
Great. Is there an Ethiopian tribal word that means this is your day to shine? Oh, and it'd be great if it rhymed with Sasudio.
Did you see Hadley's jacket? Christ alive.
Hi, Bob.
How are you?
Good, thanks.
Grand, fantastic. On we go. Yep. So, how long?
20 minutes. Then Charles, Diana and 2 billion people get to watch an empty stage.
Why won't anybody bloody open?
It's the sound check.
It can't just be the sound check.
McCartney? The later they play, the closer they are to him. I don't know.
America.
ABC haven't picked up the feed yet.
Well, sneaky bastards, they all want to make sure they go out in the States.
Why did rock stars get so smart?
You say that.
Hey, sir. Oh, hey. Come on, Charlie. Here you go.
Do you want to get back,
wow.
Here we go.
Listen to that. Congratulations, lads.
Pinch me, Rossi.
What a slot.
People are banging on about some American thing.
Yeah, some palaver with the time difference.
Yeah, well, they're 5 hours ahead, so you'll be going out just as the Americans are having their tea.
Yeah, time, yeah.
Oh, lovely jubbly.
Yeah.
Hang on, Rick, wait. Isn't it 5 hours behind?
No. What it is, lads, is the way that we're using the satellites, we actually end up reversing the time.
Yes.
Yeah?
What are they going to come up with next?
Christ knows. Go on, then.
Yeah. Go on, then.
Yeah.
Go on you go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Bring your flies up.
Knock them out, fellas. Go on, then.
Are they going to be all right?
Yep. They've only got to remember 2 chords, so...
Hello! How you doing?
All right?
The quote. The fucking quote. Should it be doing that?
What do you think?
Seems unlikely.
You don't lose sound soon, it'll be a miracle.
Well, what can you do?
I could rob some power from backstage.
Well, they've all done their hair.
Just bloody do it.
All right, Bob.
How are you? How are we for time?
On track, more or less. You two only played 2 songs. Bono had to save a girl from being crushed.
We'll go far, that one. And the donations?
I'll ask. Wait, hang on. Where are we going?
Well, I have to get ready.
No, you got to go and say hello to Diane and her bloke. Come on.
Good bollocks. Quo, 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 quo. It was like this. My heart was going like that.
Any coke?
No, I'm trying to stay off it, Francis.
You're dry in here. 72,000 people outside.
You're going to do Money's for Nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's a classic.
Stings a fella.
Where's Phil Collins on?
Your Highness, with the greatest of respect, I think you have some very strange tastes.
Tell me about it.
Well, I should look forward to playing for you.
We're leaving soon. Lunch with Mummy at HQ.
Right. Please, excuse me just for 1 second.
Okay, Midge. Bit of a technical one. We're having to move you up a few slots.
That's fine, love.
Charles dancing.
Thank God, I thought he was having a bleeding stroke.
I should have known it would end like this.
Do you want me to check on the snacks?
Look, Midge, I didn't
After know... everything I've done.
Everything you've done. Midge, I've sacrificed my whole career for this.
You didn't have one to sacrifice.
What?
Okay, boys, let's calm down.
I wrote the bloody song, Bob.
No, you wrote the theme tune to Z Cards and we changed the words.
Oh, really? Well, at least I've got time.
I'm sorry.
Tell me, Bob. Why don't you jump at the end of songs anymore?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can't land on the beat.
I can't what?
That is totally subjective.
Rockstar 101, and you can't do it.
Oh, I can land on the beat.
You're incapable of landing on the beat.
I can land on the beat.
That is not something you can do.
Okay, boys.
I can land on the beat.
You cannot!
I can land on the beat! No! I can land on the beat!
The beat cannot be landed.
It was the bravest thing I've ever seen, darling.
I don't want the day to become about me.
Of course.
That's the last thing I want.
No. He said he was told to land in my garden, that he was only following orders. Have we heard that before, David, eh?
Yes, Elton.
I mean, I'm not saying Noel Edmonds is an active Nazi.
No.
But I'm not saying he's not.
Where's Alison Moyet?
You know, we want them to have it, you know.
Yeah, royalty free.
For what purpose?
To use as a, what's it?
A national anthem.
National anthem.
Okay, so you're suggesting that Ethiopia change their national anthem to Rocking All Over the World?
Ain't no cure like rock and roll.
Amen.
Sister.
Do you like that, mate?
What a smell.
Yes.
Bob, here you go.
So that is. That's all we've raised.
Well, yeah, but there was an issue at the start. The BBC didn't have quite enough phones.
Enough what?
Phones.
Phones?
Yeah.
But what happened?
Bob, okay, I'm your assistant. I'm not in charge of the phones.
And why's the music stopped?
Because the acts know that the sounds and the blinks, they're scared to go on.
Well, this is a bloody mess!
Of course it's a bloody mess! You decided to throw the world's biggest gig in history with 4 months' warnings by everyone in the whole world telling you not to. It was only ever going to be a bloody mess, you stupid, stubborn wanker! Fuck! Oh, Jesus.
That's it.
I had a chat with Jimmy Savile, and he said you look out for Edmonds, he's fucking trouble. Beard like an angry vagina.
Listen up. Please listen up, please.
Big fat hairy bitch.
Okay, shut the fuck up! I don't want to hear another word about sound or slots or bloody begonias.
I will not be silenced.
They're plants, Elton, okay?
Flowers.
I need 5 million quid to get food to people who are fucking dying, okay? They're fucking dying. So who's up next? Hmm?
It would be the greatest honour of my life.
We've already been up, Rick.
Have we?
Yes.
What is going on today?
Sit down.
I'll do it.
Thank you, Sade. Now, I'm going to raise some money. Uh-oh, you're in trouble.
No. Rick, do you want a glass of water?
Yeah, if I could, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Marcia.
So far, but we've got some great acts coming up, and I hope the people at home are enjoying the show, but please, come on, let's not forget the reason why we're here. It's to raise money, you know?
Absolutely. So, the address...
No, fuck the address. Let's read out the phone number.
I think we're going to have the address.
Look, you've got to pick up the phone and make a donation. Just don't go down the pub tonight, please. Just stay in, watch the telly, and give us the money instead. There are people dying now. So give me the money.
Oh, let's just play the bloody hit, shall we?
Message understood. So, everyone at home, grab a pen.
Freddie has them in the palm of his hand.
Of course he has.
Okay, so you banned from the BBC.
Good.
And donations are up £300 a second.
What?
Yeah.
You're joking.
No. And well, it was wholly justified. I'm sorry for calling you a wanker.
Oh, well, come on. You wouldn't be the first.
We're gonna get the food trucks.
I know. Come on.
Especially when you add in the Band-Aid money. You know, from Midge's song?
I know.
Yeah?
I know.
Go on then.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Yeah.
Come on.
Give it to me one more time!
I shouldn't have nicked your slot.
I shouldn't have said that stuff about your career.
No, but it's true. I spent £2,000 buying copies of our last single.
Thought it didn't chart.
Fucking didn't.
Jesus.
I know.
You know what? That's what makes today so impressive, Bob. I mean, you didn't do this as a big star that people want to be seen with. You did it as a washed-up wanker clinging to a record deal.
This wanker thing is relentless.
You had no right to make the day, Al. You built it. With your bare hands. And your anger and your stubbornness. Proud of you, Bob.
And? I can land on the beat.
No. You can't.
No. No, I can't.
Who's playing?
It's McCartney, I think.
Well, why isn't he singing?
Bob. Yeah. He's not coming through. I can't.
Marcia!
Yes!
Talk to me!
And then there was one.
The sound's gone on his mic. They can't hear his vocals.
What? On McCartney?
Yes.
Jeez, I have to leave the country.
Well, credit to the drummer, he's hanging in there.
Like a fiddler on the Titanic.
Sorry about that, folks. A few gremlins in the system.
Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, Tony, what are the chances of just
One more! I'll get it from backstage, make it acoustic. He might squeak one, but we're running on fumes, mate.
Marcia, get the lyric sheets.
What song?
Primitive song. Come on, let's go!
Feed the fucking world!
Johnny, good to go.
Yeah.
Marcia, bring them in!
Bitch! Snow in Africa at Christmas time.
Yeah, best not scrutinise it, yeah?
Where nothing ever grows.
Reminds me of my fucking garden.
Feed the Welsh.
Well, Rick, feed the world.
Fucking cool.
Okay, people, listen up. This is it. It's done. Now, where's David?
Where is she?
Yep.
David, you start, okay? Give this shite some credibility.
Shite?
Okay, come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
My brave boy.
Thank you so much. It's been a great day.